Yeah,
happy birthday.
Thank you. So this is the menu for you tonight, and the concept is like traveling in the world. So we put the and the vintage photoshoots creation as well as the and the concept country like Russia, Vietnam, and Japan, etc. I hope you really enjoy everything tonight. So two is the deep fried like tempura, and the other one is marinated, and topped with the and like fluffy mousse. That is the white balsamic vinegar mousse. So please dip into it and enjoy everything. Because this is Chef Takada's signature dish, and it's really original. It's called ratatouille. And he used about 15 kinds of vegetables, but cooks each veggies individually and then combine them all together after the end, like the tureen. So it looks slightly big, but please enjoy all in one. The special ingredients for tonight is the and the white tiger prawn.
Lovely.
It's going to be a supreme tonight.
Lovely.
Thank you. It's caviar, but it's not black color because this is a very special we call golden caviar. Mm-hmm. It's like by chance we do get like white colored sturgeon fish, and then their eggs is like white color, like golden color. So this is very, very special. So maybe it'd be better to have that golden caviar on its own first, maybe one bite or something. Okay. Then please mix everything all together. And this one is the just a baked blini, like a little pancake with the soba weeds and topped with the and the sour cream. So please put the and the mix the and the caviar with anything else onto the blini and enjoy everything together.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. This is actually Takazawa, like original champagne.
Okay,
yes, Pinot Noir 60%, Pinot Meunier 40%. No Chardonnay. Thank you.
Happy birthday. Again. Yeah. Last day.
Anniversary.
Tomorrow's the last day.
Have my anniversary.
Thank you.
This is a Sauvignon Blanc from France, the and the from the Loire.
Okay, Valley.
Yes. So concept is like ice cream sundae. So you have actually here is the ice cream, which is the black truffle mayonnaise ice cream. Yes, and then mayo to go with the asparagus very well. So you've got the purple asparagus, green in the soup as well, and the white is like mousse. And inside you've got the quail egg, which is smoked. So please enjoy everything together. Maybe this you can use your hands too.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
So good.
Yeah.
Linda, it's just asparagus, but it's so good.
Yeah.
This is fish and chips from England. You have actually the fried fish and the knee. You also have the fried potato and topped with it looks like paper, but this is edible paper made from potato.
Oh.
Yes. And the fish is the Ayu fish, fresh water fish from Japan. And you've got the homemade tartar sauce. Instead of the malt vinegar, we do prepare the marshmallow with that vinegar. So this is more like the sauce for your fish and chips.
Okay.
Right. Thank
you. Oh, it's good. It's good. It's good. It's a vinegar marshmallow. Well, super vinegar. That's cool.
Yeah?
That's perfect. It tastes literally exactly like malt vinegar. It's so good. I'm amazed.
This is the wine from Japan. It's a very special wine from Nagano.
Okay.
Yes. This is a tiger prawn that we showed you just earlier.
Mm-hmm.
It's cooked already. And the concept is from the Vietnam, it's a supreme roll. So you've got the lots of herbs and edible flowers, and this is a cook from. We are going to roll it for you, and you can get the freshly made supreme roll.
Cool.
So as we roll, you will see the dipping sauce inside. The Scotsman has got the peanut with the chili oil and pistachio nut oil.
Thank you.
That's lovely. Thank you.
Thank you. And please use your hands and dip into the sauce and get everything together.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So cool.
Yeah.
So the next course is from Italy. It's a famous pasta that the chef Takazawa didn't use any pasta. Very healthy. No carbs. 1, 2, 3. So this is a smoky aroma like the bacon. And you've got actually the Hawaii asparagus instead of spaghetti. And topped with the and the bacon with the and the black chop. This course is from Japan. So in May, we do have like an annual event, which is more like celebrating Boys' Day. And then the family is, finding the and the carved fish flag. So this is more like the design of the carved fish. Yes, the scale is like radish. Underneath is a foie gras. It's a, like a pate de terrine. And we start with the and the rose jam, because May is the and the season for the roses.
Mm-hmm.
And you get the little radish. This is just a decoration, you don't eat.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is from China. So one of the famous Chinese cuisine in Japan is stir-fried beef with peppers and bamboo shoot.
Okay.
So you can see the bamboo shoot here, and the peppers is all in puree.
Okay.
The red, green, and yellow.
Mm-hmm.
And the beef is from Kumamoto.
Thank you. Thank you. because they're quite close, so you wouldn't really be Couscous.
Is couscous, but the question mark at the end. So mm-hmm. this looks like couscous, but this is not exactly the couscous.
Okay.
This is the baby corn.
Oh, wow.
And we made like the couscous.
Okay.
Right? And the lamb is the milk-fed lamb.
Mm-hmm.
And the chef is coming with the soup, like the tajine style mm-hmm. for the marinade. So please wait.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's a little cool. It's crazy. I just didn't make it. Did you hear me make it? So he's probably ate any of it. That's how much I'm dribbling. So, it's nothing to chew. You're literally just.
This is the last course from France, and more importantly, happy birthday, Leticia. So,
happy birthday.
Thank you. Of course, and please make a wish and board the candle.
It's a fake one, but it's all
happy birthday.
Thank you.
So it looks like Camembert, the cheese, but this is the cheesecake with the black truffle, and you've got the ice cream with the blue cheese. And it looks like salami, but this is the chocolate with the pine nuts.
Okay, thank you.